Hello, my dear students. Can you tell me the names of some flowers you have in your garden? तुम्ही तुमच्या बागेतील काही फुलांची नावे सांगू शकता का? Today we will learn a story in which we will learn to identify some of the flowers. आज आपण एक पाठ शिकणार आहोत ज्यात फुलांची नावे आपण ओळखायला देखील शिकूयात. And the name of the lesson is The Magic Garden. Children, there was a garden in a school playground. It was very pretty. Pretty manje sundar. That garden had sunflower, roses, marigold, dahlias and lilies in it. Little school children used to water their thirsty roots. Thirsty म्हणजे तहानलेले. फुलझाडांच्या तहानलेल्या मुळांना शाळेतील लहान मुले पाणी देत असत. Flowers love the children. Birds love the little children most as they bring bread for them. The flowers would like to keep themselves well dressed. फुलांना चांगलं सजून नटून राहायला आवडायचं कारण मुलं त्यांना पाहायला बागेत यायची. द सन हेल्प प्लांट्स टू ग्रो एज ही ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू सी लिटल चिल्ड्रन कमिंग टू द गार्डन एव्हरी डे. सूर्याने झाडांना वाढण्यासाठी मदत केली कारण त्यालाही मुले रोज बागेत आलेली पाहायचे होते. चिल्ड्रन जस्ट लव द गार्डन. That garden had fairies too. Fairy. Do you know who is a fairy? Fairy manje pari. Fairies danced and sing sweet songs. Their dresses were made up of flowers and wings of sunshine. Parise kapde phula pasun banlele hote ani pankh surya prakasha pasun. The magic garden was quiet that night as the flowers and birds were asleep and dreaming of the next day when the children would come again. Quiet manje shant. Te jaduche garden ratri shant hota karan phula ani pakshi ratri zopun udya sakali mula baget yetil yachi swapna pahat hoti. Have you understood the story, children? Very good. Now, for your homework, paste pictures of any five flowers and name them. Thank you, class.